If God is satisfied with what Jesus has done, you can be satisfied with what Jesus has done. Don't move a muscle. Don't get those brain waves saying, yes, but would you dare look on the cross and say, yes, but let every mouth be silent. And when God gives you the opportunity to speak, you say, I wish it wasn't me. Mercy. You say, mercy.